Morning, Utah.
Good morning, Utah. I'm Brian Carlson. The time is 7:56 on this Tuesday. We've got snow this morning, and it's making our slick morning commute. The storms cause a number of issues for drivers along the Wasatch Front. ABC4's Jared Giottini knows all about it. He's live up at Parley's Canyon with the latest on our road conditions. So, Jared, I know you've seen some slick drivers headed up and down that area this morning.
Yeah, Brian, we're up I-80 eastbound near Parley's Canyon, and you can see